Hey everyone, if you want to learn how to create a fully working pet system in Roblox Studio, with pets that follow you around, and even a working egg system, then make sure to watch this video all the way through. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you find it helpful. Alright, let's get started. First, open up a new base plate in Roblox Studio. Once it's loaded, go to File, then Save to Roblox. You can name your project whatever you like. I also recommend turning off Team Create to save time. After that, just click Save. Next, head into Game Settings. Scroll down to Security and enable Studio Access to API services. You can also enable HTTP requests, but that one isn't required. Once that's done, hit Save. Now check the link in the description and download my pet system kit. Once you load it into your game, you'll see a folder with a README file that's just credits and instructions. Follow what it says. Ungroup the contents into the correct locations. You can pause the video here while you do that. Quick tip, press Ctrl plus U to ungroup, or just right-click and select ungroup. When everything's ungrouped, go ahead and test the game. For example, clicking should give you coins, and as you can see, it adds them to the counter at the top right. Try opening an egg by pressing E, and there you go. It works. Let's see what we hatch. Looks like a fox. If I open my inventory and equip it, it gives me a 2x coin boost and follows me around. Watch as I collect coins, they're now doubled. If you want to customize your pets, like changing their multiplier, just head to ReplicatedStorage Pets, select the pet you want, and adjust the multiplier value in the Properties tab. For example, if you change it from 2 to 30, the pet will now give you 30x coins automatically. And as you can see in the top right, it works perfectly. So yeah, that's how you set up a working pet system with eggs, pets, and boosts. Hopefully this tutorial helps you out. If you enjoyed it, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and comment what other tutorials you'd like to see. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.